name is Audrey, and I am with my mom, Krista. Thank you for joining us for Close of Day Devotions. The service may be found on page 140 in the Book of Common Prayer. Before we begin, let's take a moment to center our thoughts. Now, Psalm 134. Behold now, bless the Lord, all you servants of the Lord.
You that stand by night in the house of the Lord.
Lift up your hands in the holy place and bless the Lord.
The Lord who made heaven and earth bless you out of Zion.
Now a reading from Jeremiah. Lord, you are in the midst of us, and we are called by your name. Do not forsake us, O Lord our God. At this time, I invite your prayers, which may be said silently or aloud. O God, the strength of the weak and the comfort of sufferers, mercifully accept our prayers and grant to your servants the help of your power that their sickness may be turned into health and our sorrow into joy. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Please join me in praying the Lord's Prayer and the concluding colics. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Now the collect.
Keep watch, dear Lord, with those who work, or watch, or weep this night. And give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend the sick, Lord Christ, give rest to the weary. Bless the dying, soothe the suffering, pity the afflicted, shield the joyous, and for all your love's sake. Amen.
Visit this place, O Lord, and drive far from it all snares of the enemy. Let your holy angels dwell with us to preserve us in peace, and let your blessing be upon us always. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. The Almighty and Merciful Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us and keep us. Amen. This concludes our close of day devotion. Thank you for participating in the service.